Hello to all our motorcycle race fans. We are live from the Sokol Circuit in Kazakhstan.
Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. These shots coming to us live from the grid, where technicians and engineers are carrying out final checks on the bike before the start.
The sky over the... The fans in the stands are waiting in anticipation. The riders are ready to take on the first turn. As soon as the lights go out, the race at the Sokol Circuit is on.
minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP. race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results and then we'll...
We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored some very important points for the world standing. When Quartararo is having a good day, he shows us some wonderful skills. But today wasn't just beautiful, it was spectacular. This lad has earned the right to stand on the top step of the podium and celebrate victory.